Dude, I don't know how you do it, Brandon, because coffee does nothing but wake me up, and I need that in the mornings. Before I issue air raid warnings when I start dropping shit in the bottom of the toilet.
Get out of my goddamn fucking way.
Oh! You will not interrupt my ride. Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Instagib Gaming. I'm John, and with me today is Amanda, Brandon, and Mitch, and we're going to be continuing our playthrough. We're going to be continuing our playthrough of The Division. We had a little bit of technical difficulties, so you missed a side mission, but this is the main progression, main story mission, so you're not missing a whole lot. So yeah, let's go ahead and jump right into it, guys.
Let's do it. Are we recording this time, though, John?
Yes, no, we are recording. I appreciate your concern.
Yeah, you say technical difficulties. What you mean is technical stupidity.
Technically, it's hard to hit both those buttons at the same time.
Grenade out. Oh, yeah.
Guys, I just found a fucking diesel spot, though.
That's where Mitch was last time.
No, it wasn't. I just found this right now. Nobody else has found it ever.
You're right.
It's true.
Right.
Gaming.
No, it's true. It's true.
Get out of my way!
Oh my god. This man with his tiny pistol is molesting me.
I mean, it's not the
size. Are you shitting me? I watched this motherfucker drop the grenade and then it lands in my mouth. Upset is happening to me right now.
Seriously?
Oh god.
Yes! Drop your grenade, bitch. Dude, this burst fire SMG is surprisingly accurate.
Yeah, like I think I have one in the beta, or no? I was messing with one in the beta. It was pretty pimp. Like,
Oh my god, Brandon, don't laugh, Brandon, don't laugh. Why am I stuck? I was just talking up the cover mechanic.
Cover mechanic is great. Why am I stuck? Oh god.
My dude was freaking out for a minute. He was disoriented. I'll chalk it up to that. Oh my god, that guy got a mouthful!
Dude, you ain't kidding. I saw this grenade just kind of appear out of nowhere and fly straight up his butt.
I love these sticky grenades.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch to that.
Yeah.
Because yeah. Coverman, while Coverman was a great superhero, he's not what this city needs.
John, I will take up your mantle.
As Coverman, man.
As Cover Mang.
Cover Mang. Cover Wang.
60% as effective as Cover Man. It's Cover Mang.
Hey, anything back here?
Oh shit! I dropped it! I dropped the cover!
Don't! Mitch, you don't hold the bumper for the cover!
I know that now,
Mitch,
John!
You don't demand the cover. You allow the cover to be
inside. I'm not prepared for the responsibility of Cover Mang yet.
Ow!
Brandon. Crawl to me. Crawl to me.
Cover Mang. Cover Mang will get you.
Why?
Oh, I know why these guys are here. They suck up bullets for us. Thanks, guys.
Ow. I require a medical attention, Brandon. And Amanda, you are drilling my face. And not in the good way.
I'm...
Oh, wait.
Horrified
is that,
and hard.
God.
Is that what this city needs? I think it is, Brandon. What?
Never mind.
It's a level 5 weapon. I'm not level 5. Uh-oh.
John, you can't use this. You can't use that weapon. It's an incredibly realistic game.
I picked up this gun, but I haven't been properly trained in the use of it. Oh god, Brandon. I pushed up.
John, you require aid.
I pushed up like a mighty bra. Did you just bra boobies? Oh, that's gross. Brandon, I'm not feeling.
You're not feeling like spitting words out?
Yeah, dude, I'm not feeling good, bro. I'm getting my ass weak.
John, stop imitating me.
Oh god, Brandon. I swear the JTF soldier just shot me. Get me up, you piece of shit.
Quit crawling away from me.
Dude, I move at like 4 feet an hour, and you go cry about that. Open your fucking eyeballs. There's like an 800-yard radius around your body that you could use to pick. Watch this. I'm going to pick you up, and I'm not even going to be near you. Watch this.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, Batman! Batman!
Mitch! I need cover Mang.
Cover Mang is...
I'm right behind you, Mitch. Right behind you.
Cover Mang is coming for you.
Oh, my God. Mitch.
Hang on. Small problem, John.
You're
small problem.
Fucking ravaged.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh. Pfft.
Cut,
Brandon. Amanda. Dead. Amanda, are you
dead?
That's why I was telling you to fucking turn around.
Oh.
That guy came up and slapped me in the side of the face with a bat.
And you didn't just walk it off? Come on, Amanda.
I mean, I like ducked and rolled pretty impressively, but it was behind enemy cover.
I mean,
apparently
to be fair,
like
I have had elite training
shit
from John from getting hit in the face with a bat a lot, so.
I just drilled that motherfucker. I was like, oh, you think bats are cute? What about dicks? You think they cute?
Who?
Guys.
Mitch, how is it that you have that giant shield and these guys keep running, like, through you?
Because I'm a very ineffective cover
that
man.
That dude just fell over. He tripped on his way out. Guys, I'm doing a lot more effective right now.
Holy crap. I like go down, I see this like sticky bomb just whiz past my head.
Yeah, no, you go down and see my sticky bombs.
Dude, get out of my way, you dumb fuck.
Past my head. John, can you even aim, bro?
Brandon, they're rushing me. They're rushing me like a Golden Corral buffet.
Ugh.
They're rushing me. Like a Canadian band.
Really, bro?
You see what I did there? It's good,
Brandon,
man.
Brandon. Thank you.
Oh, you're my welcome. God.
All right. Whoa. Nope.
Careful up there on your right, Mitch.
Oh, my God. Oh, bitch!
What?
Fucking Christ, could you be any useful?
Brandon?
Where are you?
Amanda? I'm right next to Amanda.
Oh, God.
Amanda, hold X.
Oh,
the blue
shit.
One. Yes. Ah, yeah.
John?
You're my heartbeat. In my face. Oh, wait, come here.
I got
Yay.
Him.
Got him.
Thank you.
Oh, my God, Brandon, I'm getting shot in the back. Don't laugh. Eh. I said don't laugh!
You're right. John, you crawled away.
That time I legitimately did.
Don't laugh. Don't laugh. Don't look at me. John, I'm trying to save you. Don't laugh.
This is just like prom all over again.
Oh.
This is just like crom all over again.
Wait.
Don't laugh.
Thank you.
What does crom have to do with this?
Crom! Whoa.
Hear the lamentation of the women. Brandon, you want to come pick me up, or do you just want to...
Where are you?
I'm right next to Mitch, actually. Mitch is
down.
Oh,
I'm out of ammo. That's...
Brandon, how do you not know where the fuck I am? Like, there's a big goddamn flashing blue... You know what, Brandon? Just don't speak. I know just what you're thinking.
The color blue is hard, man. Like, it's hard to see.
It's not brown, like coffee. Which makes me sleepy sometimes.
Hey.
Sleepy sometimes, yeah. Poopy all the time.
Dude, no. Dude, I don't know how you do it, Brandon, because coffee does nothing but wake me up, and I need that. In the mornings. Before I issue air raid warnings when I start dropping shit in
Get
the bottom of the
toilet.
Get out
of my goddamn fucking way.
Oh! You will not interrupt my rhyming.
I mean, you interrupted your rhyming.
The rhyme cannot stop, or else my dick's gonna flop in the back
oh my
of
God.
Your mouth. Oh my God. Just get, no, it's fine. It's fine. I wasn't rhyming.
I'm sorry. I'm just being fucking pushed off of my cover by these assholes.
I'm not even close
that
to you.
Are allegedly on our team, but
no,
apparently
Mitch, you
are here to just sabotage us.
Amanda, I'm right here. Oh wait, are you? I'm not.
No, I'm talking about this dumb fuck.
Brandon, push up. Did we get the name enemy?
In this area, I think we did. Yeah.
You sure? No. I didn't see him.
No, Brandon, push in. Now wiggle.
Now wop.
John, I'm offended by that. What does it mean?
I'm not telling you.
Hey, I got shotgun ammo for that shotgun I don't have.
It's like we've been here before.
John,
shh. Don't ruin it.
The mystique. You know, the thin veneer of us actually being, you know, professionals. The incredibly thinning veneer.
Oh.
Of my, like, hair, my hairline. Line. Our professionals are slowly thinning over time.
I shot this mother... Thank you for exploding, sir. Oh, my frames.
I don't know. Cover Mang is, doing twerk right up here.
Is he really, though?
Well, not against people with bats, but oddly.
I'm shooting you in the face, and you hit me once with a bat.
It's all right. I hit him with my fist.
He hit me in the dick with a bat. Oh. That's just against the rules in war. I'm sorry. No.
Do you want to just look at me, or do you want to get me up?
No, I quit war.
Oh, God.
This guy's not playing by the rules. He hit me in the bat with a dick. No, I'm done. I'm out.
He hit you in the bat with a dick.
No, don't climb
on the car.
Dude, I am not doing so hot in this garage. My frames are all over the place, but on my screen. They're literally everywhere else but where I need them to be right now. Oh, shit!
Oh, fuck.
Hey, John, you got some frames on your chin there.
Thank you.
Good enough, you know.
That's being a good friend right there, Mitch.
I don't want to look like a fool.
Oh, my God. I just made that dude swallow me for days. Like, literally, I put him in my basement and gave him... Oh, shit, I'm out of ammo. And gave him nothing to drink but me.
Continue.
And he said, please, man, let me out. And I said, not to drink all of it.
Based on a true story.
And that's how I met Amanda, guys.
If you don't eat your meat, you won't get any pudding.
No, that's what she tells me.
What?
Exactly.
Amanda?
I don't know.
I was drunk. I don't
know. He's confusing me with somebody else.
Huh? Tuesday?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, never mind. He's having a seizure again. John, where are you right now? Okay, no, he's fine.
Okay. He shit himself. He's fine.
Code Brown. John's fine. Whoa.
Cover Man.
Bro.
That
scared me.
Christmas garland?
What'd you say? Where's Garland? And is he hitting on somebody?
I mean, you would know better than I would. Don't get them
riled up. Play nice and give me. I think the better question is, where is Garland not?
I like how this dude, it's not, hey, get me out of here. It's play nice and give me time to get us out of here. Like, do we actually get these guys out?
Yeah.
Nah.
Oh.
Hey, we looked.
All right, well, what I just said was incredibly ridiculously dumb then. But I'm going to make sure that it looks like Brandon said it.
Just through incredibly clever editing.
I mean, realistically, that's like 95% of the time.
Oh, hey, there's a backpack over here, guys.
Ooh, backpack?
Med backpacks. Kit, need that. Thank you.
In the fitness room, where the text disappeared on me as I ran through. Aw. No backpack? Backpack! Ooh, med kit.
I'm going to put my sack in your backpack.
I'm going to wear your sack like a backpack.
Ooh.
What?
Bro, I'm going to turn your sack.
Whoa. And then I'm going to
There's a plunger stuck to the mirror in the bathroom.
You know what? There's about to be my dick stuck to the backside of your mouth. Fucking interrupt me one more time.
Stuck?
Yeah.
Like.
Yeah, I'm going to stuff it in there, and then it's not going to be pleasant for either one of us.
Why would you want that?
It's a form of dominance against Brandon. He knows what he did.
Oh. Makes so much sense now.
Glad that he can clear that up for you.
I, you know.
Oh,
it's...
facial. Oh shit, Batman!
Oh shit, cover
Batman.
Man. Cover man's
Leave
only
Brandon
weakness.
Alone.
Bullets.
Oh. Ow.
Hey, John. I can't tell, but I think I'm shooting him through a CRT, which makes me giggle.
Oh no!
Tax
what, that you're
dollars
shooting?
At work!
I got you, Amanda.
I'll say like that you're shooting him through a CRT, or that the CRT's even there to begin with?
Yeah, both. Here at
Nobody
the NYPD, we only use the most up-to-date technologies. Like, and he looks down at the note card. Computers?
Computars. Computers.
Computers?
Whoa.
I'm gonna pat your pooter with my thumb.
Not my pooter. Oh god, Batman hit me.
I hit Batman.
Oh really? I can't shoot through the bottom of that desk. Really?
Oh, Batman.
Oh.
Nick? Where?
Help me.
John.
Cover man.
Oh god.
I'm back.
Hey Mitch.
Surely this cozy armchair will provide me with all of the fire car cover.
Hey Mitch, pick me
Brandon,
up.
Brandon, it's okay. I saw that you were down from like a fucking mile away and I came and got you, bro. I understand it's kind of hard to see though. Oh shit, Brandon. I realize
oh,
I was
what?
Just talking shit to you, but I require your assistance.
I don't know. Uh-oh. Hey Amanda, you're low on health. Hey Amanda,
yeah,
you're down.
Because I keep getting revived and some guy with a bat is like, hey, time to fuck you.
Then he kills you. I'm like, oh, man, you're down again. No. Hang on, I got
you. It's as big as a bat?
John, you went down again. Okay, cover.
Hey, Brandon, I know you. It's hard to
John,
see.
John, I'm trying not to die right now.
Brandon, but I'm trying to get rezzed right now, bro, so I can play the game too.
What do you think this is? Equal opportunity, John?
Warning, no respawn zone. Oh, good. Because we've been doing so well so far.
Yeah, that's gonna work out well for us, I'm sure.
Don't worry, cover man will save us. From ourselves.
God, the detail in this game is fucking beautiful.
Isn't it really? Like, I feel like we just need to acknowledge that
this
game just looks pretty. Acknowledge it, John.
I'm gonna acknowledge the backside of your ass with a slap on your crack.
Did you fucking move?
Jack.
I can't, actually.
Never mind. You know what? Never mind.
Did you move? I can't. Just look. I'll close
my
eyes.
Well, no, you were standing there stuck, and I was kneeling down. And it just looked like a bad situation.
Well,
I mean, I can't move.
Depending on who it was for, it could have been a great situation. I mean, it sounds like it was good for Mitch.
Just reach for the box between
Mitch,
my legs.
Move. Mitch, move. I'm stuck. I can't take up. Thank you.
Sorry.
Oh, no.
Oh, hey. Hey, girl.
So Batman was not Amanda in transit.
Yeah, no, I thought it was you.
Brandon. Yeah, I thought he was you, so we, he assumed the identity of both of us at the same time.
How dare he?
Oh, no.
The shield is...
This game is incredibly difficult when you have zero items to contend with these assholes.
And...
Oh. Damn you, JTF! Stop saving the world!
Hi. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Explosive bullets.
Oh, for Christ's sake, on my day.
Yep. John, I'm coming.
Chain res.
Wait.
Like, fucking Brandon just runs away from me.
Yeah.
Oh,
Mitch was there.
Oh, shit. No. My
oh,
bullets.
We got Alex!
We
guys,
got Alex!
We can rally behind this!
Quick, push in.
It's good with you. I think I'll stay.
I said in. Aw, oh, man, my bullets.
Oh, Brandon, I'm making them crispy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, watch out for Batman.
Oh, wait a minute, I have a grenade.
Dude, explosive bullets are the shit.
Aren't they? Also, sticky bombs. Holy crap.
Yeah, sticky bombs.
Oh, for Christ's sake, on my dick.
I'm coming, John.
I proc like 12 fucking explosive bullets shooting at the wall, and then when I hit actually drill the dude with an entire clip, I get one.
You know. Harn Jesus has dictated this.
Yep. He has spoken.
Hey,
and on the third day, you will still receive no good items.
On the third day, screw your RNG drops.
Dude, I'm, Oh, Brandon, watch out. Never mind, he's running towards Amanda.
Oh,
Oh, good.
I got him.
And then he just stopped, which, yeah. I mean, I'm not going to complain,
out of
but...
respect.
Cool. I'm up here suppressing these people, don't worry.
I got Ripper on me, and I'm scared.
Dude,
no, no,
about
no.
To
here, let me try suppressing him.
Oh, he's about to rip my... Oh, God.
You're about to rip to Ripper.
Ah, found a spot. Hey, girl.
God, I wish I had heals.
I wish I just had any weapon that did not just jangle around like a cat, just a cat's like plaything. Oh, hey, John. You're
oh,
down.
God.
Brent, I'll chain res you.
Hear my heartbeat in my mouth.
Chain res. The primary strategy for everything we do.
Yeah. Ooh, that shit, thank God. Ooh, greeny.
I feel if we ever find a game that, if we ever play a game that does not have chain res, we are just going to die.
I'm gonna equip that bitch.
Meanie greenie. Where is it? Safety bag.
Safety
John, my bag,
bag
is. My bag is safer. Safer now. All right.
All right, guys. Good work.
Even though we did die like those 9 times.
Huh? No, no.
Don't
worry about it. Oh, I got a level or a safety bag actually.
Safety bag. Corrections. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it makes my health go up.
Ooh.
And a better utility vest.
Ooh, the safety bag gives me some desperately needed electronic skill.
Ooh, yeah.
Ooh.
I don't know why I was. Eh. Screw it.
Oh, Mitch, my legs.
John.
All right. Well, hey, that was pretty fun, guys.
Yeah.
I like that.
So, Brandon, is this where we go to Manhattan?
This is where we go to Manhattan.
Ooh, Brandon. Sweet. Brandon, I'm going to need you to please cooperate and wait your turn.
Aww.
Because we're going to Manhattan in the next episode. Wait, Mitch. Mitch, do jumping jacks real quick.
Wait. Come on. No.
You can't with the shield?
Do I have the shield out?
Yeah.
Yes, you do. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, it wasn't actually showing up on screen.
Wait,
there we go.
Can I pick it up? Oh, I wanted you to do jumping jacks with the shield. That would have been great. You disappoint your country.
I am sorry.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for checking out this episode, and we will catch you in the next one.
Woo.
Oh, my face. Ooh, face.
No, you had a thing on your face. I got it. It was like a bug.